Thank you for the unsubstantial life that seemed to be hurling aimlessly towards a very fast-moving train. For the trapped rabbit feeling that forced my lungs and heart to stop at once. For the homeless 7-day journey that made me aimless, reached into a bag with only 2 pairs of socks in it. For the anger that accompanied exile, that burned holes in my carefully constructed aura of peace. For the cliched, back-breaking labor, up and down, and up and down, and up and down, and up and down. For the pain of being female, and therefore prone to be crushed, catcalled, and ignored until, quote, something terrible happens, unquote. For the broken faith that made me envision him sitting in Hawaii, holding a nice fruity drink, an umbrella and a purse, and listening to luau music that drowned out the sorrow of his children. For the meaningless existence that made me idolize Mr. Hyde for his honesty and adore Dorian for his hedonistic beauty. The 10,000 liars who preach openness and love and secretly cry nigger and spick. The loneliness of being the only one who understood the trap of marriage. For my silent scream reverberating in my head that whispered aloud, "Take it back!" as I drew a picture of the earth marred by man's wars, with no superheroes or planeteers to defend it. For the hypocrisy of education blooming wild beside grassy leaves like dandelions, masquerading as tulips, the really expensive kind that were shipped in from Amsterdam. The despair of expectation brought to ruin by the controlling forces of family. For the exposure to the brambled path that bled me with its thorn. For the masks of black and white, presuming innocence and wisdom. For the voice like a desert, preyed upon by middle school vultures. For the disrespect of fools, acting like kings. For the lemons who tried so valiantly to make me jump with them. For the coldness emanating from the ancient anal retentive body. For the sweet smoke that signaled the end of childhood and the beginning of oblivion. For the skinless vulnerability that led me to share my beaten soul with those who could heal it. For his understanding of my fragile psyche, knowing the limitations of my strength. For the pain of maturity that made my triumphs so delicious. Thank you for the knowledge of the darkness made me desperately crave the light.